Club. We got a special guest in the building.
That's right.
Pooh Shiesty.
Don't play with me.
Brr.
You now got a new project out today called
Brr.
It's your first project, right?
For sure. My first one ever.
Now, how did that come about?
Man, middle of the night, one day, he texts me on Instagram. Yeah.
So he just sent you a DM?
Yeah, he texts me. He said, brr, right then and there. Like, he was on it. He waiting on me to text back. He get the sweat. Man, he said, brr.
Whoever that woman was in the bed with you,
was it your mom?
Like, out of her?
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, brr. She love you too. Been watching you years. That's how I know about you, through my mama.
Oh.
Boom. Brr. The verse on there went viral.
That's how it was with me. I used to want to play sports, but I couldn't. I was always suspended and all types of stupid shit. But it's just like, I like that energy, and you give me that energy.
Don't play with me. Brr.
I see you got Dirk on the album, 21 Savage on the tape. How did you hook up with them?
Popeye Biscuit. Can't play. I went to the gym a couple weeks ago.
Does that mean you automatically got issues with Dolph? If you click up with Dolph, that mean you automatically got issues with Gotti?
Brr. Very proud. Big shout out to Mom Dudes. I wish she could have been here.
Your biggest purchase so far?
Popeye Biscuit. I heard these niggas dissing on me, wanna take my life. I swear that I ain't no killer, but I'll take a life. I swear I smoke so much dope, got me out of my mind. I think I'm about to die, baby, I don't feel right. Nobody can save me, I see the death all up in my heart.